Lifting has always been my solace. When I was stressed, whatever it was, I could just get it out in the gym. It's almost meditative for me to just be able to spend some time, shut the rest of the world off, get in my zone, and move some weights. And that's what I really loved about powerlifting is you have like a 5-second window to give everything you got.
Stand up, nice.
Powerlifting is all Rob McIntyre's idea.
E-Tour has obviously been a source of pride. Being a strength coach who likes the big lifts, he consistently produces the big lifts. He is incredibly gifted and he works his ass off.
Rob just kind of came up to me at one point and said, pretty strong, we should try some powerlifting. And our first one was in Davie, Florida.
Very well done, E-Tour. Wow.
Broke some Florida records, and that qualified me for nationals.
799.2 pounds.
Money! Finish!
I remember thinking, I don't think I could have pulled a pound heavier than that. And I ended up winning.
Every lifter has that one lift that he looks at as being his bread and butter. He said, man, I'm kind of a bench press guy. And I said, I can see that you're a bench press guy. Look at that chest. And he's like, oh, come on, man, stop it, man. It's like the most amusing thing to see him just completely blush.
We got to a point in FCW where we had this really cool opportunity to all work out at Cena's gym.
This place is special because we've got some of the best athletes in the world who train here. We work hard, we have fun.
Big E is unnaturally strong. Like, you think he a half X-Man or something.
They're filming a 24/7 piece for WrestleMania.
Cena's filming for the big buildup with The Rock.
Okay, guys, we have a number one gym record attempt. This is a 575 raw bench. That puts him in a very elite class with the world, actually. So let's hope he gets it.
And Cena tells me, if you hit this, I'll make sure it airs in the dock. And at the time, man, this is FCW. This is not like NXT where we're on TV, people know who we are. This is FCW where we feel like an island. We're a bunch of like, no one really knows who we are. No one definitely knows who I am. But this felt like a cool opportunity. All right, you know, if I can hit this bench, I'm gonna be in this dock that a lot of people are gonna see. I remember Roman was there spotting me.
Here we go. Yeah. Here we go.
I remember the excitement and just people kind of losing their minds like we had scored the game-winning touchdown.